Oh, baby, I'm trying. place tonight. Moving back and forth will be like this. Come on, side to side. Come on, baby. Like one big black gospel choir with a lot of white people from Jacksonville. Here we go. Repeat after me. Na 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 na. Na 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 na.
Thank you.
Nothing more than telling people by the masses that we believe our God's not dead. And tonight, the Newsboys are united for a reason. In a country, listen guys, in a country where people are so divided, not just in politics, but in churches, it breaks my heart. Years ago, I started a band with a guy named Toby Mac called DC Talk. And back in those days, Newsboys and DC Talk toured together. And tonight we're together, we're united. That says something to me. Listen, guys, listen.
Love people while you can, baby. You don't know where you're gonna be tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? Love them now. You kids, listen kids, take your Bibles to school. Yeah. Don't be ashamed. Mom and dad, buy your neighbors a cup of coffee. Tell them you love them. And when you wake up in the morning, say, thank you, Jesus. They say, thank you. Thank you. He likes to hear that. People blame our undividedness on our government. When Obama ran for office, his slogan was, yes, we can. Mr. Trump came along and said, make America great again. Well, tonight the newsboys say, yes, we can make America great again if we put Jesus back in America again. And that's why tonight, this chocolate boy right here and those five vanilla boys back there, we believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe that he conquered death. And we believe in the mighty supernatural resurrection. And we know he's coming back again. That's why the newsboys believe. Fear.
Jacksonville might be the loudest Americans in America. So how you feel?